Welcome everyone. In this video, I will share you some exciting news coming from the football world as finally football resumes. Already Bundesliga resumed their football on 16th of May, and let's see when other leagues are going to resume. So first of all, talking about La Liga, which was suspended due to the COVID-19 on 12th March, will resume on 11th June. La Liga's president Javier Tebas said that the competition can get back underway on June 12th. Promising matches every day for 35 days. Organizers want to finish the season on the weekend of 18-19 July, depending on the evolution of coronavirus. Now talking about the Premier League, which was suspended on 9th March, will return to action on 17th June with 92 fixtures this season still to be played. Italy's sports minister confirmed that Serie A to resume on 20th June. Serie A was suspended on 9th March, with Juventus leading the table by a point with 12 rounds of matches remaining. There are 92 matches still to play in total, and all games will be played behind the closed doors. Talking about the French league, Ligue 1, still they haven't made it clear about when the league would resume or it will be cancelled, as still meetings are going on. Finally, talking about the Champions League, which was postponed in mid-March, and still there are no news about when it's going to resume. But they made it clear that the final of UEFA Champions League 2020 would be played on 29th August. So let's see what happens. That's it. Thanks for watching.